Yes. Wait! George! Please, wait!
Come on!
Jim!
Oh, God!
No. George! Hey.
Uh-huh.
What if... Hey.
Over here. Come on.
Yes.
Come on. Over here.
Damn it! This way! Thank
you! Over here!
Please go! Hey! George! This way! Hey, over there!
Go!
Go! Hey!
Nice.
Yes. Yes.
Hey!
Thanks. Go! Thank you.
Hey!
Thanks. Oh!
Hi.
Yes. Hey, you! Thank you. Hey.
We can do this, I think. We can do this, I think.
Jim! Go!
I owe you one.
Go!
Yes.
Yeah. Jor! Yo! Jor?
Thank you. I'm scared.
Yo!
Go!
Thank you kindly.
Yes. Sorry.
Go!
Sorry. Yes. Why? Yes.
Yes, I do.
Thanks. Hey, you! Thank you.
I don't get many visitors around here. I hear the city's in quite a state right about now. Well, there is an old road through these woods that leads to the neighboring town. It's easy to get lost, I'm afraid. Let me show you the way. Let's hope no one gets hurt. It's not like there's a decent hospital around here after all.
Hospital?
What happened?
Yeah.
Hey!
Yo!
Are you okay?
Jim!
Yeah.
Yes. Hey!
Help!
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Hi.
What happened?
What's happened here?
What should I do? Thanks. Yes. Hey! Let's go! Yes. Thank you very much. Don't give up! Yes.
My bad.
Hey, you!
Hi.
Hey.
I think...
Hey, you!
Hey!
Hey, you!
Hey, you!
Yes. This way! Yes. Yes.
This is a tough one.
Yes.
Go!
Let's go. Go! Hey, you! Hey! Darn. Darn! Don't give up! Over there. Over there! Hey, you! Hey! George! George! Darn!
Hey, you!
Alyssa!
Thank you very much.
Go!
Sorry.
Uh-huh.
Hey. over there.
Wait!
Yes. I'm scared.
Hey!
Yes. George!
Yo! George?
George! Yes.
Yo!
Yes.
Hey!
Hey, you!
Yes.
Yes, I see. Over there.
What should I do?
I think...
Yes. Alyssa! Alyssa! George! Somebody help me.
Hi.
George!
Wait!
Hi.
I owe you one. Yeah.
Come on! Over here!
Yes.
Thank you. I'm sorry. Yes. Over there.
What should I do? I'm sorry. No. George! No. George! 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 Thank you. Yes. George! Hey, you!
Thank you kindly.
Thank you. Please. Over there!
Yo!
Yes. Hey!
Jim!
Hey!
Go!
I owe you one. Good night.
George! 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 This way! Thank you. Hey, over there! Hey, over there!
Excuse me.
Jim!
Uh-huh. Oh, thanks for the follow, Cracker Needle.
Hey. Hey, over there!
Yo!
That's saucy.
What should I do?
This way!
Oh. Guys, I have to get rid of the enemies here because we need to break. Oh yeah, you can just unlock it with your lockpick. I think Jim should just drop the axe for now.
Jim!
Okay.
Jim! Hey!
Excuse me.
Parang okay lang naman dahil ano.
Hi.
Pero pa naman siya 216 durability na ano eh. Poisoned. May okay yun dyan eh. Last piece eh. So many melee. Oh, marami naman melee weapons eh. Ah, dami ko pa dito. Wow, shit. Ah, ako lang pick up.
Go.
Ay, shit, na-poison din ako dahil dun. Ah, gulo. Dalawa lang kami yun eh, naka-ranger eh. Ay, dalawa lang kayo eh. Proceed pala ulit sa floor. Tatlo pala tayo poison.
Hey, over there. Oh, thanks.
Let's have a gym take care of Maxman. He still has a lot of.
Somebody help me! Yes.
Hey! Jim!
Thanks!
Okay, let's...
Hold on.
Hi.
Thanks. Hey. Thank you.
I know.
Please help me.
Somebody grab the hemostat. It's a poison zombie as well, eh.
Thank you. Wait!
Hey!
Jim! Thanks.
Now, how about this antivirus build instead? Okay. Hey, George. Now.
George!
What should I do?
There's another first aid spray there. Eh. Have George grab it.
Hey, you!
Oh, okay.
George! George! Go! George!
Hi.
I think so.
Good night.
Go! Jim!
That was too Jim! Close. You were Thank almost you. A jiggle sandwich.
Hey, greetings, Lodo. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for redeeming the just sandwich channel point reward. We're just doing a... No, I can't say this is a short stream because we've been here for 2 hours.
Yes.
Currently playing Flashback on Terror Mode Pro difficulty. I haven't kept track of how many games we've played. Team's already at 50%. Did you use the lighter? Okay.
Hey.
Yes.
I'll check the items inside. Getting the antivirus pill, giving it to Jim. Oh, Jim's down. Why no one bring use that?
Yo!
Jim! Jim! Go! Jim! Jim!
Somebody forgot to bring the rusty key.
Jim! 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 Jim!
Ow, you won!
Wait, I'll go back downstairs and I'll bring the rest of the items. Okay, I'll go back downstairs. Let me have some of the items you want to know. You wanna bring down?
Hey,
you!
You trade.
Hey, over there!
I guess you can't go without the. No. The bottle. Yung rusty keys on the basement one. forgot about it. What did you trade? Luckily, the enemies haven't respawned yet. I'm going to a locker room. Okay, you need your bullets. Okay. Do you still need bullets, or we can just rely on gym na lang instead? Okay. Okay, exchanging the ano empty bottle na lang outside, then I'm going upstairs na. Okay, okay.
What should I do?
I think I forgot an item here. Ah, it's a knife. Why does Jim don't use the antidote yet? Oh well. George has a lot of healing items now. We just went out of the office. Better not let that zombie in.
Thanks.
Hey.
Why did he wait there already? Bugs. Got poisoned as well.
Hey you!
Go! Sorry.
Help us!
Help!
I'm going back down. Oh, I'm going back downstairs to get the items. I got another red herb, so recovery medicines again, no? Later na antivirus. Actually, we're pretty much back. Okay, okay, I'll just, when are we gonna at some point we're not gonna be using that first aid spray. Give Jim all the melee weapons.
What should I do?
Hey, you guys jump already?
Come on!
Yes. I'm scared. Please, wait!
Yes?
Please, come this way!
I don't need any healing anymore. I'll throw it away. Did I use this one? Oh, yes, this one. There's actually another one here. The empty bottle as well. Oh. Okay, okay. Oh, he killed us. He's killing the zombie.
Sorry.
Hey, over there! Hey! Thanks.
Go!
Jim!
Yo!
Hey. Thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah. Okay, I'll get that. I'm kinda thinking if I should have George make antivirus now or later. Kasi ano, de, rather than wait for Jim to get to 80%. Only at you have two spaces, rusty key for and the rusty key and the empty syringe. Grab the pesticide spray and the knife. George can't carry anymore. Knife is over here on the bed. Then let's go.
Please come this way.
We got. Oh, I think George should leave some items behind. His inventory is always full.
Over
careful,
here.
There's a zombie there.
Go! Over here! Come on!
Yes! Go!
George!
Oh, there are healing items I left behind there. Are there only one left, Shin? If it's on the near exit later na lang. That's not hard to grab it.
Please come this way.
Leave that there for now.
Help me!
Thank you.
Hey!
Yes.
Hey!
Ah!
Hey!
Wait! There's space here in a non-locker room! Ah, oh, you mixer. Oh. I haven't stacked the shotgun shells here, so there's a space here.
George!
What should I
George!
Do?
George!
Thank you.
There's a bent iron pipe. Actually, you can leave the healing item first. Eh.
What should I do?
Okay, now let's head downstairs. Hopefully the zombie hasn't respawned yet.
Hey, you!
Yes.
Hey.
Man, I hope.
Sorry.
There's a chance that this is very hard, Dave. Malema Zadex lighter or this ano this spot. Pero ano? Ako na. Hindi yung redder po kayo na. God, already took it. Green bottle. Oh, you can.
Good night. Shit.
You don't have any speed, eh. You... Jim is still poisoned up until now. Just waiting for Ali. Where's the empty bottle on the bed? Ah, lighter. Okay, sure. Got it. Ah, okay na, okay na. I didn't took the green bottle. Have some. Ah, okay. Later na, later na. Right after this, right after the refill.
Thanks. What should I do?
Let's refill the syringe. Axeman, okay, okay. There's an antivirus still. Oh shit! Damn it! Man.
Please help me!
Whoa!
Somebody help me!
Shit!
Somebody help
me! Oh shit!
Jim!
Damn it!
Somebody help me! What should I do?
Good night!
Jim! Hey you! Jim! Thank you! Jim!
It's not staying eh.
Jim!
Ayun nga eh, I had a problem and wasn't able to grab the key and let me go back again. I got it. Okay.
Go. What should I do? Darn.
Good night.
George.
Nobody should leave the no handkerchief
for. Hey,
never mind. Oh.
Oh, man. Yes. Jim.
Jim. Move.
Don't give up. Come on.
Gotta be careful not.
Yes.
Go.
Go.
Oops. Sorry.
You didn't get poisoned. That's what matters. Go. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Go.
I tried to pick up the item that on the floor. Let me have this. Oh. Go, go.
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 Wait a sec. Over there.
Oh. I'm going up to equip.
Yes.
I think he has been poisoned for a while eh. He didn't even use, haven't asked for any antidote up until now.
I'm scared. Yes. Please, wait. What's going on?
Things are gonna get worse. Don't be so negative, Cindy.
Yes.
I'm gonna use a green herb if I get up.
Yes. 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 Yes.
George! No.
Oh well.
No.
Let him do that. Oh.
Don't give up. Are you crazy?
Let's go.
Oh, it's not going here.
Oh, snap!
Okay na? Yan! Like this.
Thanks.
No. That's too bad.
Wait a sec.
Is the light on? Now you already missed it. Doesn't he want this? Or actually, there's enough. That melee weapon is enough, no? I won't bring any more items. Yeah, there should be another clutch upstairs, then. So I think there's a lot. He has all the melee weapons he needs. Lucky I get invisibility frame on that.
What happened?
Spider. I'll get him, It's the spider, eh? Careful. What the hell? No, I should have put a first aid spray.
Thanks.
First aid na lang?
Wait!
Ah, later na? Okay. Say later na lang. Capture shot na lang first.
Hi.
No.
Hold on. Thanks. Jim.
Hey, thank you.
Hi.
Hey, Jim, better ask for some healing.
Wait a sec.
Careful, you're one hit away before danger health. Yeah, this is actually meant to be hard. Hence the terror mod. So basically, they changed the item key placement, made the enemies health a lot higher. Brought some mini bosses in some of the rooms. I'll get the items here. Yeah, as long as no one is at 80%, we might have a winning chance against this. Made it.
Yes.
There's an easy peel there. Let me just use a green herb on you for now. Somewhere on that floor.
Why?
This side.
No.
Oh. Wait.
Alyssa. Alyssa.
Giving the axe to Jim.
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 Hey.
How you work?
Jim.
How you work?
I think at this point we're not gonna need the we're not gonna need any of these first aid sprays. Jim got poisoned on the way down. Luckily you still have another antidote.
Shouldn't you have one? Hold on.
If there's a green herb when we jump, I'm gonna change it to to a map.
Thanks.
Hey.
Thanks. Let's go.
Wait, should we
first? Come on.
You don't have any healing item. Not careful. Are you one hit away?
George. Come on.
Over here.
George. Please come this way.
I'm at 74%. I think a single hit will get me to 80% instantly. Oh, okay. Penetrate this with a mop.
No!
No. No. Sorry.
Go!
Damn it, it's not 80%. I told them! Go!
Go!
Come on!
George!
Super mix, man. Yeah, we had some close calls. It depends on the difficulty, actually.
George!
Come on! man. Three of us got to 80% instantly. As I was saying, the terror mode can be the difficulty for the terror mode can be toned down to 4 different difficulties. Right now, although right now we're playing the maximum difficulty because one of the players we have here only wants to play this on the highest difficulty. I can have George make another antivirus pill. I guess at least ano.
George! Hey you!
That's the last mixed herb I can I can make. I know. Heading there first, grabbing all the items.
Yes.
Oh, we still have the first aid spray with the 2 stacks in it. I'll give the antivirus pill to Jim. Hello. Hey, and he still has the handkerchief. His coin still has 1 charge, yo. I think Jim should ask for a heal first. Because it's 1 hit away before danger.
Jim! Wait a sec.
Even I got hit. Man, I hate going here and getting up hit by Axeman. George's special ability. He can make medicines out of herbs. Whoa!
Are you crazy?
Jim's ability, George's ability, he can make recovery medicines out of his medicinal stash. Like when you give him a blue, red, and green mix, he can make an antivirus pills. While blue and red can make recovery medicines. He finished the boss instantly. Wow. He has a mixer. He has a mixer. Don't have to worry about him for now. There's another ant. Yeah, I think we better run.
Go!
Oh, I can't run! What the?
Go!
Go!
I think I should use the hemostat. George is always left behind, isn't he? I think he hasn't loaded yet, or maybe. Come on, come on! If George gets falls behind, you better get over here.
This way.
Ouch! Guess make it here. Oh, fuck!
I'm sorry.
Oh boy. Oh.
Yes.
Oh, that is strange. We're playing on maximum difficulty, Terror Mod Pro. That was strange. I remember falling and yet I got up. Oh shoot! We left Alisa. George is waiting for you! Get up, get up, get up! Ah, shoot!
George!
No, we killed the zombie already! I know you can still get hit! Damn it!
Jim!
You can still get hit with a recovery pill! Damn, you even have the shotgun. Oh man. Managed to gotten rid of her. Well, the difficulty is connected to the mod, of course, depending on what difficulty we have. The enemies and the item set will vary.
Somebody help me!
Help! Alisa!
Somebody help me!
I did. No. We have to ask George for help.
Wait a moment.
George! Go! George!
Jim!
Sorry.
Please go!
Sure. Sorry.
I'm getting out of here.
So there you are, my dear. My dear, dear Dorothy. I'll never leave your side again.
And too bad about Alisa. She got hit by a falling debris while going up the maintenance access route. And George just got 100% virus gauge. Yeah, it would have probably been better if all of the players made it. We're playing online, by the way, so the all of the players that are with me are real players.
All living things eventually die. The hospital itself was no different.
If it hadn't been for George bashing the door open, I think we would not have made it, because Alisa had the shotgun and the shells with her.